Welcome back, Standard 9th and 10th Maths, Chapter 15, Probability, Part 5. Okay, so we are in the 5th session. Alright, we are solving Standard 10 textbook illustrations. Alright, this is the 6th one which we skipped in previous session. Let us do it now. I need whole page to do this. Try to understand. This is difficult actually to understand. Okay, Savita and Hamida are friends. What is the probability that both will have different birthdays? That is first. And second possibility you have to find, both will have same birthdays, ignoring a leap year. Please children, try to understand what the statement tells. Okay, here is Savita. Her birthday is on 1st January or 2nd January or 3rd January or 4th January, alright, then 31st January or 1st February, that means 32nd day, February ka pehla din, February ka dusra din 33rd, like that. Now we have to ignore a leap year, that means this is not a leap year, so you have 365 days. So Savita's birthday can be on the 1st of January or it can be on the 1st of February, which is 32nd day of the year. Alright, this 365th day of the year is 31st December, okay, of that non-leap year. Please try to understand. So how many possibilities are there? Kitne outcomes hai for Savita's birthday? 365, okay? Alright. Now what about Hamida's birthday? Alright, Hamida, same year, 1, 2, 3, 4, 31st January, then February 1st, that is 32nd day, February 2nd, that is 33rd day, and you can go on till the last day of the year, which will be the 31st of December, correct? Yes, now please try to understand, children. Out of these 365 days, Savita's birthday can be any one day. Again, out of the same 365 days, Hamida's birthday can be on any one day. Now, what are the outcomes? Please try to understand. 1-1. That is, Savita's birthday is on 1st January. Hamida's birthday is also on 1st January. Or, Savita's is on 1st January, but Hamida's is on 2nd January. Savita's is on 1st, but Hamida's is on 3rd January. Savita's birthday is on 1st January, but Hamida's birthday is on 4th January. Children, please try to understand. Aise, aapko kahan tak milega? 1 or 365th day. Hai na? Matlab 31st, Hamida's birthday. Savita's birthday is on 1st January and Hamida's birthday is on 31st December. Alright, so kitne outcomes huye? 365. 1 se 365 tak. Ab Savita's or Hamida's. Now you can start with 2nd. Savita's birthday is on 2nd January, Hamida's birthday is on 1st January. Then Savita's birthday is on 2nd, Hamida's is on 2nd. Savita's is on 2nd, Hamida's is on 3rd. Savita's is on 2nd January, Hamida's is on 4th. Like that, if you continue, Savita's birthday on 2nd January and Hamida's birthday is on 365th day of the year, that means 31st. So again 365, aise humne 1 se shuru kiya, 2 se shuru kiya, 3 se shuru karenge, 4 se shuru karenge, 5 se shuru karenge, till 365th. Yahan aapko 365 milega. यहां आपको 365 आउटकम्स मिलेंगे, यहां आपको 365 मिलेंगे, यहां आपको 365 मिलेंगे, यहां हमीदास बर्थडे, सॉरी फर्स्ट सविता, सविताज बर्थडे इज 31st डिसेंबर एंड हमीदास इज फर्स्ट, सविताज इज 35th डिसेंबर, हमीदास इज फर्स्ट जनवरी, सविताज इज 31st डिसेंबर एंड हमीदास इज ऑन 3rd. आई डोंट नो इफ यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग दिस और नॉट. So 365 plus 365 plus 365 plus 365 dot 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 plus 365. ये कितने टाइम है? फर्स्ट, सेकंड, थर्ड, फोर्थ, फिफ्थ और 365 टाइम्स. सो 365 टाइम्स 365. दिस इज टोटल आउटकम्स. दिस इज टोटल आउटकम्स. ऑलराइट. नाउ व्हेन आर द बर्थडे सेम? सी, वन वन, यहां वन वन आएगा, यहां टू टू आएगा, यहां थ्री थ्री आएगा, यहां फोर फोर आएगा, फाइव में फाइव फाइव आएगा, बर्थडे सेम. सिक्स, और यहां 365, 365, 365 मीन्स 31st दिसंबर. सविताज ऑन बर्थडे इज ऑन 31st दिसंबर एंड हमीदाज बर्थडे इज ऑल्सो ऑन 31st दिसंबर. सो हर एक लाइन में सेम डे पे बर्थडे आएंगे वैसे कितने आउटकम्स होंगे? 365. सो फेवरेबल आउटकम इज 365 फॉर विच वन? हैविंग सेम बर्थडे. सेम बर्थडे, ये लाइन में एक आएगा वन वन, ये लाइन में टू टू आएगा, बाकी सब अलग बर्थडे आएंगे. थ्री थ्री आएंगे, बाकी सब अलग बर्थडे आएंगे. सो हर एक लाइन में एक एक. सो टोटली 365 बर्थडे. दिस आर फेवरेबल आउटकम व्हेन देयर बर्थडे आर सेम. बर्थडे आर ऑन सेम डे. आर यू गेटिंग मी चिल्ड्रन? ऑलराइट. नाउ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड डिफिकल्ट. सो फेवरेबल आउटकम्स ऑन डिफरेंट डेज इफ देयर बर्थडे फॉल ऑन डिफरेंट डेज. ऑलराइट, डिफरेंट डेज पे बर्थडे तो कितना? तो यू नो टोटल 365 इंटू 365 इतना है, और ऑन द सेम डे वाले बर्थडे 365 तो वो माइनस कर दो. टोटल आउटकम्स आर दिस और बर्थडे ऑन द सेम डे आर दिस, सबट्रैक्ट कर दो. सो 365 कॉमन निकाल सकते हैं ये दो टर्म में से. 365 इज कॉमन, ब्रैकेट में 365 माइनस 1, सो दैट इज 365 इंटू 364. दैट यू मे राइट इट एज 364 टाइम्स 365. टोटल आउटकम्स आर 365 टाइम्स 365. बर्थडे ऑन सेम 1 टाइम्स 365, क्योंकि इसमें 1 आएगा, इसमें 1 आएगा, इसमें 1, 4, 4, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, एक एक ही आएगा, और कितने टाइम? 365 टाइम्स. सो 1 365 टाइम्स, दैट इज सेम बर्थडे. और 364 टाइम्स 365 इज बर्थडे फॉलिंग ऑन डिफरेंट डेज. ऑल राइट चिल्ड्रन, नाउ सॉल्यूशन 6. लेट सविता, लेट ए बी द इवेंट, ए बी द इवेंट सच दैट सविता एंड हमीदा हैव बर्थडेज ऑन द सेम डे. राइट. नाउ प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ इवेंट ए इज नंबर ऑफ फेवरेबल आउटकम अपॉन टोटल नंबर ऑफ आउटकम. सेम डे, सेम डे कौन, सॉरी सेम डे लिखा मैंने, यस यहां सेम डे लिख दिया, सेकंड वाला पहला. ऑलराइट. सो सेम डे दे हैव बर्थडे, टोटल आउटकम 365, और टोटल आउटकम 365 इंटू 365. सो 365 कैंसल्स, सो 1 अपॉन 365. देयरफॉर प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ इवेंट ए, एक्चुअली दिस इज द सेकंड वन. ओके. नाउ आई एम नॉट राइटिंग लेट बी बी द इवेंट, आई हैव टू राइट हियर बट आई एम नॉट राइटिंग such that the that Savita and Hamida have birthdays on different days. All right, instead of same days. So similarly, aise likhenge, similarly probability of event B is, you know, favorable outcome upon total outcomes. Total number of outcomes are 365 into 365, or favorable outcomes 365 times 364, sorry 364 times 365. डिफरेंट डेज पे इतने आउटकम्स होंगे. 365 कैंसल्स, सो दैट इज 364 अपॉन 365. दिस इज प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ इवेंट बी. ऑलराइट, डिड यू फाइंड इट टफ? यस, मे बी. चिल्ड्रन दूसरा एक तरीका है. प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ इवेंट ए, प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ इवेंट ए, फेवरेबल आउटकम्स ऑफ अपॉन टोटल आउटकम्स. चिल्ड्रन टोटल डेज कितने हैं? 365. सेम डे बर्थडे वाले कितने डेज हो सकते हैं? सिर्फ एक. Are you getting me, children? So one out of 365, total days in the year are 365 because this is not a leap year. And same birthday ho, aisa ek hi din hoga. So one out of 365. Seedha pata chal gaya. Alright? And probability of event B is equal to total days 365 hai. Usmein se ek din nikal denge, jis din same birthday ho, to baki ke 364 days alag birthday hone wale hai. So, yes, having different birthdays, total outcomes are, favorable outcomes are 364. So, seedha mil gaya. So, you can do it in this way. Ye thoda lengthy explanation hai. Alright? I hope you have understood that, children. So, moving to the next sum. It is number 13 from standard 10 textbook illustration. Two dice, one blue and one gray, that is the color of dice, are thrown at the same time. Aapko pata hai, dice pe to number aate hai, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, dice, die blue ho ya gray ho, it will have 6 faces. And on each face, there will be a numeral starting from 1 to 6. Okay. Write down all possible outcomes. Okay. You have to write down all possible outcomes. You are told to write, so you will have to write. What is the probability that the sum of the two numbers appearing on the top of the die is 8? All right, children. The sum of two numbers appearing on the dies. That is 8, that is first, second 13, and third less than or equal to 12. Children, boliye, first die pe kaun se outcome hai? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Second pe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is par 6, us par 6. 6, 6 is 36. Alright children, आप वो previous sum की बात करें, तो सविता की birthday out of 365 days, कोई भी एक दिन हो सकता है, और हमीदा की birthday भी out of 365 days, कोई भी एक दिन हो सकता है. So for सविता, there are 365 outcomes, for हमीदा also 365 outcomes, so 365 into 365, जो भी हो, मैंने multiply नहीं किया, that is the total number of outcome, here 6 into 6, फर्स्ट डाई पे 6 नंबर 6 आउटकम हो सकते हैं, सेकंड डाई से 6 आउटकम हो सकते हैं. ऑलराइट, और यू आर थ्रोइंग टू डाइस टुगेदर, सो 6 इनटू 6 टोटल आउटकम्स आर 36. नाउ यू आर टोल्ड राइट डाउन ऑल पॉसिबल आउटकम्स. बोलिए पहला आउटकम वा, ये ब्लू डाई और ये ग्रे डाई. ब्लू डाई पे 1 आया, ग्रे पे 1 आया. ब्लू पे 1 आया, ग्रे पे 2 आया. ब्लू पे 1 आया, ग्रे पे 3 आया. ब्लू पे 1, ग्रे पे 4. ब्लू पे 1, ग्रे पे 5. ब्लू पे 1, ग्रे पे 6. नाउ ब्लू पे 2, ग्रे पे 1. ब्लू पे 2, ग्रे पे 2. ब्लू डाई पे 2, ग्रे पे 3. ब्लू डाई पे 2 2 2. या 4 5 6. सो यू गॉट 6 आउटकम्स प्लस 6 आउटकम्स. ऑलराइट, 3 से स्टार्ट करोगे, then 4 1 से, 5 1 से और 6 1 से. सो यहां 6 मिलेगा, यहां 6 मिलेगा, यहां 6 मिलेगा, यहां 6. 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6, that is 36. वो तो पहले से ही पा लिए. ऑलराइट, लेकिन ऑल दिस आउटकम्स यू विल राइट फर्स्ट हियर. ऑलराइट, ऑल पॉसिबल आउटकम्स आपको लिखना है. दिस इज नंबर 13, ऑल पॉसिबल outcomes. All right, to save time, here are those outcomes, children, please. Ye sare outcomes hai, yahan likhna padega, maine yahan likh ke rakha hai. All right, now probability kiski dhoondni hai. All right, first, the sum of two numbers appearing on the top of the dice is 8. All right, let main tino ka likh deta hu. Let A, B and C be the events such that the sum of numbers appearing on the top of the dice is 8 comma 13 and less than, ये है अभी, less than or equal to 12. All right, children, I hope that is clear. Now, probability of event A, number of favorable outcome upon total number of outcome. Favorable outcome बाद में लिखता हूं, total outcome you already know, that is 36. अभी the sum should be 8, children. देखो, 1 plus 1, 2, हमें 8 ही चाहिए. 1 plus 2, 3, 1 plus 3, 4, इसका total 5, 6, 7, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, ये रहा, total 8, फिर total 8, फिर total 8, फिर total 8, फिर total 8, अच्छा design में मिलता है, एक proper arrangement से total 8 मिलता है, ये line जो है children, ये जो line है, उसके ऊपर के सारे outcomes का total less than 8 होगा, उसके नीचे के सारे outcomes का total more than 8 होगा, देख लो, 3 plus 6, 9, 4 plus 5, 9, 5 plus 4, 9, 3 plus, ये 10, 10, 10, ये 11, 11, ये 12, इसका total 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 6, 6, 6, 6, 4, 5, 5, 5, 4, 4, 4, 3, 3, और total 2, so total 8 वाले कितने observations है, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so 5, और ये cancel नहीं होगा, so that's it, so the probability of event A, where the sum of the numbers found on the top of the dice is 8, is 5 upon 36, alright, ये non-terminating रहेगा, so ऐसे ही छोड़ देते हैं, similarly, P of B is equal to, सीधा total outcome 36, अब B में total 13 चाहिए, exactly 13, कहां 13 मिलता है, मिलेगा ही नहीं, maximum 12 मिलेगा, देखो, ये उसके बाद 13 मिलने वाला ही नहीं है टोटल, टोटल 2 हो सकता है यहां, टोटल 3 हो सकता है, टोटल 4 हो सकता है, टोटल 5 हो सकता है, टोटल 6, टोटल 7, ये लाइन में टोटल 8, ये लाइन में टोटल 9, ये लाइन में टोटल 10, ये लाइन में टोटल 11, ये लाइन में टोटल 12, 12 के ऊपर तो टोटल जाएगा ही नहीं, so favorable outcomes are 0, so the probability is 0, I hope that is clear to you, and probability of event C is equal to, children, the sum, yes, the sum of two numbers appearing on the top is less than or equal to 12, ये 12 है, 12 भी चलेगा, and less than, अरे भाई ये सब चलेगा, less than में तो सब आएगा, so all 36 outcomes have the total of numbers appearing on the top less than or equal to 12, सब के सब observation का total 12 या उससे कम है, so total outcomes are 30, favorable outcomes are 36, total outcomes are 36, so that is one, इसको क्या कहते हैं, impossible event, event B is impossible event, और इसका probability one है, उसे क्या कहते हैं, sure event, या certain event, उसको certain भी बोलते हैं, या sure event बोलते हैं, I hope that is clear to you. Sure. Okay. Alright, children, let's see some objective questions. Alright. Select proper option A, B, C or D from given options and write in the box given on the right so that the statement becomes correct. Alright, children, let's see the first one. The sum of probability of event A and the probability of event A dash, yeah, A bar. That means not A, is dash. Children, probability event A and event A bar, they are complementary events. Children, in the previous book, in state board, they used to say complementary. Now, in the NCERT book, they say elementary events. Both means the same, elementary events. All right? So, A and A bar are elementary events. So, the sum of probability P of A plus P of B, sorry, A bar is always equal to 1 because these are elementary. So, answer is B. Are you getting me that? Okay. The probability of certain event, sure event, is always 1. The probability of impossible event is 0. The probability of an event is greater than or equal to, probability of any event is greater than or equal to 0, and it is always less than equal to 1. Probability of any event, koi bhi event, okay, that is greater than equal to 0 and less than equal to 1. Equal to 0 if it is impossible, or equal to 1 if it is sure event, ya certain event. Are you getting me? So, yahan pucha, greater than or equal to 1, nahin, wo to less than or equal to 1 hai. Greater than or equal to 1.29, greater than equal to 0.29, greater than or equal to, ye raha, greater than or equal to 0. Is that clear to you? Alright. The probability of event is less than or equal to, ye raha, probability of event is less than or equal to 1. Finished. It is greater than or equal to 0 and less than or equal to 1. If P of A, probability of event A is 0.35, then probability of its elementary event, a complementary event, is what? Now we know P of A plus P of A bar is equal to 1. The sum of probabilities is 1. Put the value of P of A. What is probability of event A? 0.35 plus probability of event A bar, which you are supposed to find. Take this and subtract. 1 minus 0.35 will be 0.65. So P of A will be 0.65. Similar one, probability of event E bar is 0.47. Then what is probability of event E? Event E bar and event E are elementary events, or you can say complementary events. So P of E bar plus P of E is equal to 1. Now what is P of E bar? 0.47 plus P of E, which we are supposed to find. 1 may say 0.47 minus karo, you get the answer 0.53. So probability of event E will be 0.53. Alright. Now 8th one, it is very interesting, children. The probability that you will get 101 marks in the paper which is in your hand. Children, be careful. Aapke haath mein jo paper hoga, pehle board mein 100 marks ka paper tha. Ab aapke haath mein 80 marks ka paper aayega in the board examination. So when you are answering the board examination, they will say 81. The probability that you will get 81 marks in the paper which is in your hand. Aapke haath mein 80 marks ka paper hoga, to what is the probability that you get 81 marks? Children, ab outcomes dekho children. 80 marks ka paper, kisi ka 0 aa sakta hai, 1 aa sakta hai, 2 aa sakta hai, 3 aa sakta hai, 4 aa sakta hai, 5 aa sakta hai, 6 aa sakta hai. Ab 79 aa sakta hai, 78 aa sakta hai, aur 80 bhi aa sakta hai. Ye 1 se 80 outcome aur 0 ek add kiya, etle total outcomes are 81 children. Total outcomes are 81. So here, probability of event A, or event A kya hai? Scoring 81 marks. Pehle ye le lo. Scoring 81 marks. So total outcomes are 81. Or 81 marks, to aa hi nahi sakta hai. Ek bhi outcome nahi hai. 81 marks yahan hai kya? Nahi hai. So 0. So probability is 0. Alright. 101 marks out of 100. So yahan probability of event A, if you consider 100 marks paper, then total outcomes are 101 children. Kyunki 80, 81, up till 100 jayega. So 1 to 100, 100, or ye 0, so 101 outcomes ho jayenge. So total outcome 101. And 101 mark, aap dekh lijiye, 101 mark to ho hi nahi sakta hai. So favorable outcome is 0. Yahan main ye kaam karta hun. Suppose ye 100 marks ka paper hai, or scoring 99 marks. Okay, total outcomes are 101, as you have seen. Alright? And 99 marks aa sakta hai. Ek outcome hai, 99 marks kisi ka ho sakta hai. एक आउटकम है, सो वन, सो द प्रोबेबिलिटी विल बी 1/101. 6 मार्क्स, तो टोटल आउटकम्स 101 है, उसमें से 6 मार्क्स एक ही आउटकम है, तो उसकी प्रोबेबिलिटी भी सेम हुई. 100 मार्क्स, नाउ टोटल आउटकम्स 101, टोटल आउटकम्स 101, और 100 मार्क्स कोई भी एक आउटकम है, सो फेवरेबल आउटकम इज 1. ऑलराइट, ये भी आप देख लीजिए चिल्ड्रन. चलिए आगे बढ़ते हैं. नंबर 9, द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ द इवेंट द सन राइजेज इन द वेस्ट. टेल मी चिल्ड्रन, वेयर डज द सन राइज, इन विच डायरेक्शन? ईस्ट. ऑलराइट, ये तो वेस्ट बोल रहा है, तो ये तो इम्पॉसिबल है. Sun can never rise in the west on the earth. We are talking about the earth. So probability is zero because it is impossible event. Last, the sum of probabilities of elementary events या complementary events of an experiment is always 1. उसका total तो हमेशा 1 ही होता है. फिर elementary event 2 हो तो P of A plus P of B is equal to 1. Where A and B are elementary events. 3 event ho, A, B and C. If they are elementary events, then P of A plus P of B plus P of C will be 1. So sum of probabilities of all, do hi ho, 3 ho, 4 ho, ya jada ho, us sum of probabilities always 1. So answer is C, which is 1. I hope you have understood, children. Good. All right, before we end up this session, children, here is one sheet from session 3, part 3. All right, the sheet that I used to explain to you. Right, children, now one of the event B, sum of numbers on the two dice is greater than 5. So, ye jo circle 1, 5, 1, 6, 2, 6, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6. All those are circle. 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 4, 6, 5, 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 5, 6, 5, and 5, 6. So 2 plus 3, 5 plus 4, 9 plus 5, 14 plus 6, 20. मैंने 20 ले लिया था. और ये तो हम लोग भूल ही गए बाजू की लाइन, ये भी टोटल मोर देन 5 है, ऑल 6, ये सारे 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, सो ये 20 में 6 ऐड करना पड़ेगा, सो 26 अपॉन 36, सो 2 13s are and 2 18s are, सो द प्रोबेबिलिटी इज नॉट 5 अपॉन 9, प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ इवेंट बी विल बी 13 अपॉन 18. ऑलराइट, दिस मिस्टेक वॉज रेक्टिफाइड by Harshil from standard 9 and he sent me message. Thank you, Harshil. Alright, so that correction is done now. Yes, event B, the sum of numbers on the two die is greater than 5. Aise kitne events milenge? Ye puri line. Yahan se aapko ye line, ye. Ye sab total greater than 5 hoga. Aap total number of favorable outcomes ginoge, to you will get 26. Ye puri line main bhul gaya tha. I don't know how. Anyway, so that mistake is rectified now. Okay, so hoping that you understand this chapter very well. All right, so see you in the next session. Till then, goodbye.